Welcome to another round of our new series of videos where we debunk various myths and misconceptions many buyers may have about home theater systems. We have already debunked a few myths in our previous videos. Be sure to check them out. It is linked in the description. Before we get into this round of myth busting, please subscribe to our channel. Also, hit the bell icon to get notified every time we post a new video. Now, let's dig in. There is a common misconception that a home theater is only for movie watching. Yes, home theater systems are amazing for watching movies, but your cinema does not only have to be dedicated for watching them. In fact, your theater can easily support video game content, media streaming devices, and more, even your cable and satellite TV. Several components in your home theater setup can double up as the ultimate entertainment space for you and your family. That means you can host the best gaming night or just relax and watch Netflix right from your home. Additionally, TV shows and miniseries are getting as cinematic as big budget movies in terms of visual and audio quality. And so are many live streaming events. So, having a home theater setup will surely elevate this experience. Another misconception we have heard is that I don't have a big or a dark room at home. Is it still possible to build a home cinema with a projector? Yes, it is possible. We agree, most places are not completely dark. In the living room of the average consumer, there will always be some faint light from windows. So a brighter projector with around 3000 lumens brightness will counter that issue. Modern technologies such as laser light projectors and ambient light rejection screens are designed to counter these issues specifically. Besides, dark double-layered curtains and blinds are very much capable of controlling ambient lights to a high degree. They are also super affordable and easy to integrate. As for a small room or bedroom, say something around 10 by 10 feet, here's what you can do. Since you have a narrower space, the projection distance becomes important. You can opt for an ultra-short throw projector. You can easily project up to 120-inch screen size with a throw distance just inches away from the projection area. This is perfect for making the most out of small spaces. The final myth we are covering is that automatic calibration delivers the best sound. Sure, auto calibration tools do a decent job, but there is still a lot that can and needs to be done to get more out of your sound system. After integrating many home theater systems, we have noticed that there is no simple route to great sound. And it certainly cannot be achieved by running the supplied automatic calibration methods found in various preamplifiers and receivers. In fact, many key parameters found in audio sources, subwoofers, and speakers can ruin the sound if not done right. The other problem is that the microphones and logic or algorithms found in these units are not sufficient to resolve these issues. If you want great sound, you should go through the effort of meticulously setting up the parameters in these products along with other devices in your sound reproduction chain. We understand that many new users may not have the time or knowledge to have this done. At Uberpad, we recommend having your home theater system designed, integrated, and calibrated by a professional with trained ears. We have decades of experience and a team of professionals to deliver the most immersive home cinema experience. Our engineers are equipped with the latest calibration tools and knowledge to help you get more out of your home cinema. We hope that these tips help you when integrating your home cinema system. Our plan is to debunk more of these myths and misconceptions over the course of our next videos. Have you come across some home theater myths and misconceptions you would like debunked? Or do you have something to add to this? Use the comment section below to share your thoughts. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media for more such interesting and informational videos. Thank you for watching.